tried. I had someone ask me if I ever tried the TB10D from Fozzy Audio in bridge mode. We all know that the other ones there go into protection when you go to turn it up. At low volume, they're fine. The AO7, they work pretty good. But if you crank it up, it goes into protection. Anyway, this is the TB10D, and it's hooked up on bridge. Instead of just crossing over the inputs, I just basically use the left and right. It's the same thing. Anyway, let me quickly show you that the results that I got.
That's about the extent of our bat skills.
And there you go. Goes into protection. Then you have to reset it.
Y108.
Yeah, so there you go. There's your answer. I really couldn't see it being any different than the AO7 because this is basically the same chip. And the protection is built right into the die. So it doesn't matter how it's wired on the outside of the chip. It's still going to have that feature. So, unfortunately, from what I've read, these were already crossed over. So, I don't think you can do it again. But that's pretty much how I tested. I've tested this on a lot of other amps with this setup. It just makes it easier to test it on. Like, I don't want that clipping on my big speakers, so I can sacrifice this one. But there you go. It doesn't work. Later, guys.